What if I told you the next unicorn startup could be run by one person and a swarm of AI agents? That's right. 2025 will be the year where billions of agents redefine work, creativity, and even our everyday lives. Stick around, because this isn't just a glimpse into the future. It's a revolution already underway. AI assistants like ChatGPT have already changed how we interact with technology, but what's coming next will blow your mind. Autonomous AI agents, smarter, faster, and capable of working independently, are about to take center stage. From designing the next generation of computer chips, to preparing legal briefs, and even creating personalized learning plans for students, these agents will handle tasks that used to require entire teams of skilled professionals. Imagine an AI-driven legal assistant drafting a complex court filing, or a design agent building the blueprint for a groundbreaking invention, all while you focus on the big picture. The future of work isn't just human. It's human and AI working together like never before. Agents today. AI agents are no longer just science fiction. They're transforming industries right now. From Fortune 500 companies to innovative startups, organizations are already leveraging these digital assistants to handle tasks that once required entire teams. Take Nvidia, for example. Their cutting-edge chips, like Hopper and Blackwell, aren't just designed by human engineers. They're co-created with AI agents acting as chip designers, software developers, and even verification engineers. Jensen Huang, Nvidia's CEO, recently revealed their vision: a future where Nvidia employs 50,000 humans and 100 million AI agents working side by side to solve the world's most complex problems. Meanwhile, Microsoft is quietly leading the enterprise AI revolution. Over 100,000 businesses are already using their Copilot Studio to build custom agents. The results? Game-changing efficiency. Hiscox, a global insurance provider, reduced the time to quote complex risks from 3 days to just minutes. Consulting giant McKinsey has cut project intake workflows from 20 days to 2 days. These aren't minor gains, they're quantum leaps in productivity. But it's not just big businesses seeing the impact. In the consumer world, startups are using AI agents to turn your chaotic inbox into a streamlined hub of productivity. Even in research labs, agents are pushing the boundaries of what's possible. DeepMind's Gato, for example, is a generalist agent capable of performing everything from robotic arm movements to complex image captioning. And at Stanford, researchers built an AI-driven virtual lab that designed 92 new nanobodies for potential COVID treatments, faster than any human team could ever achieve. These examples show us something powerful. AI agents aren't just tools, they're partners in innovation, capable of scaling human creativity and problem-solving like never before, creating a compelling picture of the AI-powered present. Why AI agents are inevitable? To answer that, let's step back and look at how far we've come in boosting productivity. Factories and farms revolutionized physical labor during the Industrial Revolution, churning out goods and feeding billions with unprecedented speed. But in the service economy, classrooms, legal offices, customer service, we're still constrained by human time. This is what economists call Baumol's curse. While physical goods get cheaper, human-dependent services keep getting more expensive. AI agents may be our way out. Here's how AI agents break through human limits. Speed AI systems operate thousands of times faster than humans. Imagine processing 200 court filings or summarizing years of research in minutes, not weeks. Scale. Need a team of 100 experts? With agents, you can deploy them instantly. Forget recruitment, training, and overheads. Your digital workforce is ready to go. Parallelization. Here's the magic. While a human might analyze documents one by one, agents can tackle 100 or even 1,000 tasks simultaneously and then merge their findings into a single cohesive report. The time savings are exponential. Cost efficiency over time, agents are cheaper than human labor. Just think, mapping one protein structure used to cost $100,000 and years of research. Today, AI systems like AlphaFold can predict 200 million protein structures in days, for pennies on the dollar. Personalization. Instead of sharing one teacher among 30 students, imaging every student have their own tutor, customized to their learning style and pace. That's the level of individualization AI agents enable. Learning and adaptation. Here's where it gets truly exciting. Agents don't just follow instructions, they learn. Through techniques like reinforcement learning, they make sequences of decisions, run millions of experiments in parallel, and refine their strategies over time. It's a level of adaptability and efficiency that's impossible for humans to match. Over the next year, businesses will adopt agents through a crawl, walk, run approach. First, they'll test them in low-risk areas, like handling customer queries. But as confidence grows, agents will move into more complex domains, negotiating contracts, designing new products, or even managing supply chains. The inevitability of agents isn't just about speed or cost savings. It's about unleashing a new level of productivity and creativity. Just like mechanization freed us from physical constraints, AI agents are about to free us from cognitive bottlenecks. And the best part? This transformation isn't 10 or 20 years away, it's already here. The billion agent future. Now, let's talk scale. What does the future look like when AI agents aren't just tools, but a billion-strong workforce augmenting human creativity, productivity, and problem-solving? Let's take one profession we all know, lawyers. According to the US Department of Labor, lawyers perform 22 distinct tasks, from legal research to drafting briefs. Today, a single lawyer might handle all these steps with the help of a small team. But tomorrow, an army of specialized AI agents could transform this process entirely. Here's how it works. Imagine a partner at a law firm uploading case files to their AI system. Within seconds, a coordinator agent, think of it as an AI project manager, assigns tasks to a network of specialized agents. A research agent dives into legal databases, analyzing precedents faster than any human could. A case analysis agent maps trial records to legal arguments, uncovering connections humans might miss. A writing agent crafts compelling arguments in precise legal language, while a citation agent ensures every reference is flawless. And let's not forget the compliance agent, which monitors formatting, deadlines, and court rules in real time, so nothing slips through the cracks. Here's where it gets wild. This isn't just about one case. The lawyer could oversee a dozen briefs being prepared in parallel, each handled by its own specialized agent team. Now scale that across 1.3 million lawyers in the US alone, each deploying 5 agents per task. That's over a billion agents, and that's just one profession. This isn't just about lawyers. Imagine every teacher having a personalized AI tutor for each student, or scientists running millions of parallel experiments to unlock the next big discovery. And in the creative world? Tools that were once limited to big studios are now in the hands of individuals. Take MrBeast. What if, instead of a team of editors, he could use a fleet of AI agents to script, shoot, edit, and optimize every video, allowing creators like him to experiment and innovate in ways we've never seen before? When tools become exponentially cheaper and more scalable, they shift from being corporate assets to enabling individual creativity. This means a future where anyone, yes, even you, could launch a business or a creative project powered by thousands of AI agents without needing massive funding or teams. Of course, managing billions of agents raises a big question: who will oversee them? Just as we don't manually manage the billions of transistors in our smartphones, you won't manage all these agents yourself. Instead, you'll have an AI chief of staff, a meta agent that handles your network of agents, summarizes their work, and highlights what matters most. The billion agent future is more than just a vision. It's a transformation already in motion. With every profession, every industry, and every individual touched by this revolution, the possibilities are limitless. This is where we're headed. A world where human creativity and AI agents work hand in hand to accomplish what we once thought was impossible. The challenges ahead. As exciting as the billion agent future is, it doesn't come without its challenges. To make this vision a reality, we have some tough questions to answer. How do we ensure these agents are reliable, ethical, and aligned with human goals? Because let's face it, when you're working with billions of agents, even a tiny error can cascade into massive consequences. Challenge number one, reliability. AI agents might be incredibly fast and efficient, but they're not perfect. What happens if a legal agent misses a key precedent? Or if a financial planning agent makes a decision based on outdated data? Ensuring agents consistently deliver high-quality, accurate work will require new levels of testing, validation, and monitoring. Then there's the issue of accountability. When something goes wrong, who's to blame? The developer who trained the model? The company that deployed it? Or the user who relied on it? These aren't hypothetical scenarios. They're already playing out in industries like finance, healthcare, and law. We need robust systems of governance to address these questions before billions of agents are in play. Speaking of governance, this is challenge number three. How do we regulate billions of agents operating across industries and borders? What guardrails do we need to prevent misuse, bias, or even malicious applications? Policymakers, businesses, and technologists will have to collaborate like never before to ensure agents are safe and fair. Finally, we have the challenge managing complexity. You're not going to interact directly with every one of your agents. It's just not practical. This is where the concept of an AI chief of staff becomes critical. These meta agents will handle coordination, monitor performance, and surface only the most important insights. But to do this effectively, we'll need new skills and tools to oversee our digital workforces. To work effectively in this future, we all need to become better managers. It's not about outsourcing IQ. It's about learning to delegate intelligently, set clear goals, and maintain oversight. Whether you're running a business, managing a classroom, or pursuing a creative project, your ability to direct AI will be just as important as your domain expertise. The challenges are real, but so are the opportunities. The transition to a billion agent world won't be smooth, but if we get it right, it will unlock possibilities we've only dreamed of. The key is to approach this transformation with thoughtfulness, collaboration, and a commitment to ensuring these agents work for everyone. So what do you think? Are we ready to tackle these challenges head on? The dawn of the agentic era. We've journeyed through the world of AI agents, how they're transforming industries today, why their rise is inevitable, and the billion agent future that awaits us. These agents aren't just tools. They're our partners in innovation, capable of scaling human potential to unimaginable heights. From automating tedious tasks to unlocking new realms of creativity, they promise a world where work is faster, smarter, and more personalized. But as we've seen, this future comes with challenges: reliability, accountability, governance, and complexity. Tackling these issues isn't optional. It's essential if we want agents to work for everyone, not just the few. It's a task that requires all of us, technologists, policymakers, creators, and everyday users, to play a role in shaping the agentic era. Imagine this, a world where your ideas are amplified by an army of AI assistants, where businesses scale without limits, students have personalized tutors, and creativity reaches heights we've never imagined. This isn't some distant sci-fi dream. It's happening now, and 2025 will be the year we take the leap. So here's my question to you. How will you use AI agents in your life, your work, and your passions? Will you be a passive observer or an active participant in shaping this revolution? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and share this video with someone who needs to see what the future holds. Together, let's embrace the possibilities and navigate the challenges of the billion agent world.